morning, Shorians. I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Abby.
Welcome back to the Shorian Report. Today is Monday, December 4th, 2023.
Today is National Cookie Day, National Sock Day, and International Cheetah Day.
Dual Enrollment Family Information Night is Wednesday, December 13th from 6:30 to 7:30 at Macomb Community College South Campus, Building K. Check Schoology or see your counselor for more information.
Now let's look at today's birthdays, see what's on that lunch menu, and get a check on that weather.
Hola. You! It's your birthday. Hello, friends. It's lunchtime. Hey, everyone. It's lunchtime. Time to eat.
Hi, guys. I'm here with the weather. It is currently cloudy outside, and the rain has finally stopped. It is 35 degrees with a low of 31 and a high of 39 today. We're going to hope for no rain. It's looking good. Have a great day.
Welcome back to the Sports Report. I'm Abby.
And I'm Michael.
Today, the boys and girls bowling teams will be at Imperial Lanes at 3:15.
Tomorrow, the boys basketball team will be home taking on South Lake with freshmen at 4, JV at 5, and varsity at 7.
That is it for today. Good luck, Shorians.
Did you hear about Snickerdoodle?
I did hear about Snickerdoodle, Miss B's elf.
Yeah, they were late from the North Pole. They got stuck in traffic. But they're here now.
They're here and ready for Christmas.
And to wreak havoc. Look out on the announcements for Snickerdoodle. Hey, seniors. Your senior portraits for the yearbook are due December 22nd. If you take them at Stewart's, be sure to make your appointment any time before that. If you went through another photographer, your portrait must be emailed to clebecky@shorian.org by December 22nd.
Spring SAT workshops are now available through the MISD. Check Schoology or see your counselor for more information.
Lakeshore Public Schools invites all students, families, and community members to the St. Clair Shores Tunnel of Lights at Blossom Heath Park on Saturday, December 16th. Our elementary students will be performing with Masonic Heights at 5:30 p.m., Violet at 6:30 p.m., and Rogers at 7:30 p.m.
The Safety and Wellness Expo is taking place on Wednesday, December 6th from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. at Lakeshore High School. See the flyer to learn more about our featured keynote presentations, breakout sessions, and community business and partnerships.
Anyone interested in participating in the Ski and Snowboard Club should attend the meeting taking place on Tuesday, December 5th from 3:35 to 4:15 at Kennedy Middle School in room 114.
That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Shorians, and we will see you back tomorrow.